So now you're in. Each floor of this tower is a world ruled by one of the fallen angels. The first floor is Ezekiel's realm. She lives here with all of her so-called children. Your first job is to capture her and return her to heaven. I'll be praying for you. At long last, Enoch enters the tower. Each of the watchers lives on a floor within the tower, along with their worshippers. The lowest level is reigned over by Ezekiel. Enoch enters the world inhabited by Ezekiel and her children in order to locate and bind her as the next step in his mission to save humanity.
Spirits, doomed to roam the tower. If one possesses you, shake your body in order to drive it out. It appears Ezekiel is watching you.
Yes!
you're not making it easy for us. Yeah, we're gonna be a while. Well, depends on what weapons he steals. Talk to you later. So, you've come. This isn't over. We'll be right back.
stand near this object and purify it to receive one of God's weapons. Which weapon you receive depends on the object's state.
Thank you.
at last, the final weapon. That's a veil. Go on, take it.
This creature wields a veil. You need its divine weapon. Knock it unconscious and steal its weapon. The veil provides superior defense. Its destructive power will aid you as well.
He's finally got a veil. No need to worry on that count. I'm telling you, it's not gonna be a problem. Look, he's figured out how to use everything so far. Yeah. Talk later.
Thank you.
They'll let you see if an enemy's weapons are advantageous for you.
Thank you.